training. And drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
Hello, everybody. This is Chillin with CHillman. Where's Jam? We're doing Funkadelic Friday. We're having some fun with this, even though it's only Friday for a little bit longer. So, this is Crypt of the Necrodancer. If you've never seen it, it's really fun. I'm not good at it.
Hi.
I have 2 gems. Okay, so it's actually not even my first playthrough on this one. I have it on the Switch, and I have it on here because I found it on the Switch first, and then I got it on the PlayStation because I really wanted to play it longer.
Hello.
We're going to go to Zone 1. Yeah, I'm going to lose my diamonds. Oh, well. This game's like Guitar Hero meets like a dungeon crawler. It's just amazing. Unless it drops, right? got 4 gems. I don't even think I can do anything with 4.
How's it going? Hey.
There you go. Essentially, you just have to buy stuff, because otherwise you're wasting your gems. Ooh, what characters do I have? No! On the Switch, there's the Reaper. Oh my god, the Reaper's amazing. still good, though. The 2 doesn't even do anything, huh? There's nothing there.
How's it going?
Rough. Should we try again?
There was no way.
Hello.
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure. When I was older, I found the notes he left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
So Eli's the uncle. Wow, even on dance pad mode, I did it, but I struggled. Wow. Well, I think with the first zone done, it's a perfect area to end it and say thank you all for watching. Tune in next time for whatever Chillin' bringing you. We got life, we got games.
Hi.
Check it out. Get caught up, buddy.